Hello, hello, guys. Happy Sunday. Hi, Amy. Hi, Patricia. Hope you guys had a good day so far. Hi, Jen. Jen Eagle, hello. Mary, hello. Jenny Bell, thank you. Hi, Mary. Hi, Dottie. Hi, Sarah. Deanna, hello. Adele. Steph. Danielle. Darlene, good to see you. Michelle, Laura, Bev, good to see you as well. Linda, Laura. Happy Sunday, guys. Happy Sunday. Hi, Trina, Adele, Lisa. How's it going, guys? Yeah, we didn't go to bed early last night. I mean, that's not a shock to you, but I thought I was going to bed early last night. But then, who was it? Lonnie posted an edit with this song, and I was like, we gotta do it. So we did. At like 3:30 in the morning. My day was good. Caught up on notifications. Deleting your tweet. No, I just, I tweeted I was gonna go live, and then I had to go do something quick, so I erased it, and then here we are. You were watching Holes. Isn't it so good? I love that movie. Guys, we are, like, I don't know exactly how many, I gotta check, but we're really close to a milestone. I don't know if it's gonna happen tonight, but we are like, I think 60 something away from 257. So we got a lot to look forward to today. Tracy, hello. Virgo, hello. Only a half hour in. Oh, it gets good. It gets good. Leonice, hello. Yeah, so we're in the, there's officially 10 hours left of the tournament. Can we finish in the top 10? We shall see. Hi, Jen. Hi, Tracy. Hi, Jean. 60, I think. Okay, I'm going to go check right now to get an exact number, unless anyone has the exact number. We'll keep an eye on those numbers. I got my song ready. For 257, Jen, thank you. Maria, welcome, welcome. Happy Sunday. 57 away. 57 away. We are exactly 10th right now. What do you need today? Today's diamonds. Today's just diamonds, the same as yesterday. So, yeah. But wherever we finish, guys, I'm just grateful to even be a part of this tournament. That's so cool. Honored. Gene, thank you. MD, hello. Yeah, I ate. What did I do today? I woke up pretty late. Ate. Caught up on some stuff. And caught up with a friend. That's about it. 57 to go. Holy. Sarah, good to see you. Thank you. Tracy, thanks for sharing the live. Sharon Butter, hello. Have I worn the shirt before? I was trying to like, it's like, have I worn the shirt? I might have. You guys know. I can't remember. Have you decided about Thursday? So I wrote her yesterday saying like, what does the other tournaments look like every Thursday? And she didn't write back, so I can't confirm until she writes me back. So yeah, at this point I didn't decide anything. I don't remember, but I like it. This is the Henley, right? Matches your eyes. Let's go. Tracy, thank you. Thank you, I appreciate it. What did we all get up to today on this Sunday? Did anyone wake up after 12 o'clock? Anyone? We got a banner. Banner! Yeah, because we finished in the dailies, I think. Is that what it's from? Dailies, let's check. Yeah, it's because we finished 17th in the dailies. Would that have been yesterday? I guess that's yesterday. Jack Harlow, no, Blackie. Church, and I've been sitting outside in the rain for the last couple hours. Nice. Well, not nice about the rain. I don't think I've seen that shirt. Yeah. Can't remember where I got it, but... Domestic duties today. Right on. Jen worked. Love your new TikTok. 5 transitions, eh? Yeah, so I don't know if you guys booked it, but that one part where I like turned, it cut off halfway between it, and it was so good. I don't know what happened to the rest, so I had to like continue it. But it's doing pretty good. It's doing pretty good already, so that's good. Top 10 in the tournament. Yes, yes. If we finish top 10, guys, if we finish in the top 10, we get that banner for a full week. It's nice we haven't had rain in like 3 months. It was pretty hot today. I didn't go outside, but it looks hot. Love your new post. Thank you, thank you. I love that song. It's so good. Thank you for all your taps, guys. Thanks for being here. Went to a gem and rock show. Crystals are my thing. You like crystals? Do you know my sister's name is a crystal? Jade. She got the cool name. Good song. Thank you, Lonnie. You gave me inspiration. You liked it? Okay, good, good, good. I never know if people like what I post. I'm sad I can't stay again. Join back when I can. All right, Cindy, I'll see you in a bit. Weather was bad there, just listening to music. I have a bunch of saved songs for today, guys. Yeah, what the heck? Did you guys see that? Get used to that. That's a part of today, guys. We're just gonna have random comments and just a part of it. So we'll just ignore it. Milestone song. I got my milestone song picked out. I've been waiting to play this song forever. Does anyone know when we hit 256? I was trying to think about that and I couldn't remember. But has it been a month? I think it's been a month since the last milestone. I think. How long is this live gonna be today, guys? Predictions? I'm gonna say it won't let you tap. Really? Does it let anyone else tap? Can you guys tap? I see Aaron tapping. 4.5. 4.5 hours? We never know. We never know. At least four. Yeah, at least four. Nice to see you, Elisa. No worries, Tracy. 84 years. My twos are very delayed. Oh, your tops are very delayed. Okay, well, it's working. Now it's working for Deanna. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Good, good. All right, let's start with our message because it was really good yesterday. So, Linda thinks 4 hours. 4 hours. Melody, thank you. All right. Today's Sunday. This is like a Shakespeare like quote. Okay, here we go. Connie, good to see you. All right, so Sunday's quote says, and you guys can tell me if you get it. It says, have to leave for a bit, but we'll make sure not to miss the milestone. Okay, deal. I don't know if it's gonna hit tonight. I don't know. It says, a strong thought or a thought long continued will make us the center of attraction for the corresponding thought waves of others. Like attracts like in the thought world. As ye sow, so shall ye reap. The man or woman who is filled with love sees love on all sides and attracts the love of others. The man with hate or the woman with hate in his or her heart gets all the hate he can stand or she can stand. The man or woman who thinks fight generally runs up against all the fight he or she wants before he gets through. And so it goes, each gets what he or she calls for over the wireless telegraphy of the mind. William Walker Atkinson, Thought Vibration. That was deep. That was kind of confusing though. You reap what you sow, okay. Is that like you get what you put out? The principle of karma. Okay, you guys helped me understand that. I call for Bongo. Rock Angel! Pongo's looking at me right now with the dirtiest look. What are you looking at? What did I do? I didn't do anything. Rock Angel's been on fire with the freaking Bongo edits, killing it. The last few have been deep. These are good. I love this book. Blackie 18 Mom got it for me. It's awesome. Sarah got debts. Much love. Alani, thank you. I want cotton candy. Thank you, Deanna. That's, we almost attract what we put it out in the world.
Exactly.
Thank you, Deanna, thank you.
This is my breakfast. Did you eat real food today? This is real food.
I did.
Good morning, Philippines. Hi, Sarah. Much love. What is it? Skittles cotton candy. But I had real food, I promise.
I ate
right before this live. 256 was August 7th.
What is that? 2.5 weeks. Have you tried the sour Skittle gummies yet? They're so good. I finished all the candy I have, basically, just the cotton candies left. Guys, you know what I thought about yesterday? So, we were live with a creator. I won't put her on the spot, but she said, when I come into your lives, I feel like a celebrity. And I was thinking about that. I was like, what makes her feel that way? And I thought about it, and I've gotten those kind of messages from other people, other creators, even Blackie fan members who have said, you know, they come into the lives and they, and I was like, what does this mean? And guys, I think what it comes down to is you make people feel heard. It's not about like people feeling like a celebrity, but like you guys make people feel heard and wanted and want to be here and appreciated, and it makes people want to come back, you know? So thank you for always doing that for others and for making it a place that people feel loved. And that's huge. That's huge. Especially, you know, someone who's struggling and doesn't feel heard in their day-to-day life. So thanks for doing that for other people, not just creators, but you know, members of the Blackie fam. Anyone who comes in here, they feel like their voice is important, which it is, and I wish that, you know, they felt that more day-to-day. Blackie 18 dad's here, guys. No throwing dragons, only silver foxes. Blackie 18 dad, I appreciate you too. Reflection of you. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Mustang, hello. Black 18 dad says, hi, family. Where's my dad? I'm all alone. Silver Fox. Team Blackie, let's go. Spell my name wrong, though. Definitely reflection. I love that. I love that. Good video. So Blackie and T-Nad called it when I showed him the sound. He's like, this is good. It's not doing amazing, but I like it. I like it. I think it's good. Harriet, hello. He'd never leave you alone. Never, never. Never, never. Thank you, Mustang. You like it too? I don't know. I thought it was cute. Second one. I'm going to wait a bit to post the second one, you know? Because I posted one last night, but I still have that one on the drafts. It's good. Okay, I'm glad you like it. Glad you like it. Bongo said he liked it too. Bongo tells me when he doesn't like certain TikToks. He's just like, what the heck? And I'm like, I don't know. I like it. And he's like, no. He's harsh. He's a tough critic. Love your TikTok. I'm glad, Karen. The last one. Lonnie with the corgi. You do too? Do we have the birthday girl in here before she says no Russian? Do we have the birthday girl in here before we hit a milestone? Birthday girl? Lizette? Are you here? Do I need to bring you in here by speaking Russian? No? She's on vacay. We gotta get her in here. We gotta wish her happy birthday. Alright, we'll wait. We'll wait. It's Lizette's B-day. Maybe for her birthday, I'll send her a Facebook invitation. Because we gotta get her on Facebook, guys. She said she'd join. Alright, perfect. We'll have to see what song that she requests. Alisa, thanks for sharing the live. No internet for 2 weeks. Oh my goodness, I go nuts. Dadder, hello. Alright, I'm gonna get my iPad out just so I can like peek at the numbers. Alright, predictions. How many to go, guys? Let's make predictions on what time or what day or what month or what year that we're gonna hit this milestone. Alright, we are 58 away. If we're 58 away, it is 5:52 p.m. We are 58 away. It is 5:52 p.m. What time are we hitting the milestone if it's happening today? If it's happening today, Aaron says by 9 in 3 hours and 7 minutes. By 7 in 1 hour and 7 minutes. 11:02, 8 o'clock, 10:10, 9:30, 8:30, 10. So you guys think it's happening today? I don't know. I don't know where they, like, I don't know how it's moving right now because none of the videos are doing amazing, but the Justin Bieber one's gotten a couple of followers, so that's good. 7:38. Oh, so it is happening. Lonnie says so. Okay. 8:26. All right, that gives us like 2.5 hours. I hope so too. Love milestones. Love them. Afka, hello. Christy, hello. It is moving. I woke up this morning, I think there was only like 30 more followers, but people unfollow sometimes, so it's like, even though I got 30 overnight, it might really only be like 20. Some fire edits out there. Yeah, guys, I've honestly gotten follows just from your edits and from your duets. It's crazy. At least I know which gift to send for that one. Let's go, Sandra, hello. Closer to 300K. So is that why you guys keep telling me to post? You just want me to sing? Let's just get to like 290 and then chill. Let's just chill at 290 for like months. Afka, thank you for the heart. How's it going, Sandra? Loved your edit. Love you too. No, not singing. I will sing at 300, but I'm not singing anytime soon. That actually scares me so freaking much. Like, I'm gonna be so nervous that day. Susie, thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna be really nervous that day. Also, we hear you sing a lot. No, but I've never, like, sung with effort. And trust me, adding effort to it is not gonna help that much. But it's still, like, singing soon. You are? How many more? Amy's so excited to sing. I know. Just sing already. Oh, less than 2,500 now. 2,496. I'm excited. Oh, me. Singing. You've conquered other fears. You'll get through it. Yeah, you wrote on the skydiving video, Dottie, and it hit hard. Just like about putting your mind to things and... Like, I could never do that again. I don't know what got into me. I was in Australia, and I was like, let's jump off a plane. But, like, I had always said I would never freaking do that. Like, it scares me. But we did it. He sings in French, too. Oh, Champs-Élysées, na-na-na-na-na. Oh, Champs-Élysées. Na-na-na, 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 na-na-na. Na 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 na. 58 to go exactly. Tracy, welcome back. All right, what should we put on? Should we play the song that we just did a TikTok to? I think we should. called To Love You More. I think it was originally by Celine Dion, but this one is not. This one's by Ricky. Ricky. How was my weekend? My weekend, it was okay. It was okay. Kelsey's ahead of you. Yeah, Kelsey, look what happened to Darren. Darren just flew out of freaking nowhere, hops into first, pushes Fifi and Shreds down. But yeah, I don't know who a lot of these people are. I don't know who fifth is. I don't know who fourth is. But yeah, holy. Wow, it's a freaking race, eh? Damn. What's your number today, if you don't mind me asking? I'm good today. I'd say I'm like a 7.5 today. That's good. Hi, Audrey. Hi, Brenda. What are you guys today? How are you feeling today? What number? 1 to 10. It's Sunday, so it's like maybe relaxing for you. Maybe you're like in a chill mood. Or you're doing laundry because laundry's for Sundays and you're like dreading everything. 7. But did you do laundry today? Brenda's a 6, Christy's a 7. A lot of 7s, that's good. Any really high numbers? Any really low ones? Okay, overall pretty high. Jen, we gotta get your number up. You're chilling. Oh, you're doing laundry. Dottie does her laundry on Saturdays. She likes her Sundays chill. Aussie Freckles a 6, not bad, not bad. Mustang 6, okay. All right, 9.7 for Black 18 Dad. What happened to you? Did you just win a lot from poker? Or like, did you win a pickleball tournament? Damn, 9.7. How did we get him up to a 10? 5 for Michelle. Michelle, we gotta get your number up there too. I'm sorry you're struggling. What are you, 7.5? 7.5. How's Vinci today? Vinci's okay. I haven't seen him today, and I haven't gotten an update on him. But when I don't see him, I get concerned because if he's good, he comes down. But because he's not been down the last 2 days, I'm a little concerned, but I gotta ask Black 18 Mom. I haven't seen him in a bit. Happy to see you, Mary. Happy to see you, too. Hope you can see him later. I hope so too. He'll come down, I think. It's so hot in here. Of course we're wearing jeans. All right, let's play this song. I love this song, guys. Love your shirt. Thank you. Thank you. This was our post from yesterday at 3:30 in the morning. Good tune, good tune. Thanks for tapping, guys. Yeah, it's hot. It's really hot. Has anyone heard the Celine Dion version? Veronica Love. You have? I don't think I have. But it's good. I mean, this version's good. Celine version is the one you know. I heard it for the first time, I think, yesterday. Care much love. Claire, good morning. Yeah, Claire's just getting up. 6 a.m. 6 a.m. in the Philippines. Care much love. Should we start with our Pictionary now, guys? A little Pictionary. Alright, let's do a Pictionary. I love you too, Tracy. Thank you. Alright. I think we've done this already, but it's okay. People got it. 15. This is tough, I guess, right? It is tough. It does look like a notebook paper, yep. Well, 15 people got it. That's not bad. I'll wait 5 more seconds. Who was the first person to get it? And it is, the word is list. And the first person is Kelly Belly. Good job. We love seeing new Pictionary winners. Vanusa, thank you for the follow. List. List. Good job, Kelly. Good job, good job. Love it. I guessed it and I said I didn't. Okay, that's a glitch. It's glitching. The app's been glitching a lot lately. I don't know if it's just my account. I don't know if yours is, but yeah, it's been glitching a lot. Like, it'll repeat notifications. Like, I'll scroll, I'll see a duet, I'll like it, I'll comment, and then I'll keep scrolling up, and then the same duet will be, like, higher up on the list. And I'm like, I just saw that. And then it'll repeat the same comments. It's, like, duplicating sometimes. So if I miss stuff, it's because it's glitching like crazy, guys. Buon notte. Thank you, Darlene. We love our Henleys. Sweet baby. Debbie, thanks for tapping. Oh, we gotta translate this one. I wish you a good evening. Thank you, Blondie. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, mine's glitching. I'm glad I can screenshot and record your lives. Yeah, we fixed it. You just have to turn the captions off. I don't know how that fixes it, but it does. Hi, Yob. Oh, we just got another follow. Let's go, guys. How many to go now? 57 58. Okay, same. Okay, so it might not happen tonight, but you guys are positive it's happening tonight, eh? Really, I like the optimism, but I don't know if it's happening today, guys. I love for it to happen today, but I just don't know. You're getting really mad at your phone. Don't chuck your phone, especially if it's an iPhone. If you had a Samsung, I'd say just chuck it. You need to let the folks know. Hey, let's go. Love the vibes. Milestone live. Let's go, Claire. Maybe a chattle. You guys want to do a chattle? Hi, Brandy. I heard that. You gonna tell the chickens? Manifest. All right, I'm putting it out into the air. 257K before midnight. 257K before midnight. My phone is full of a handsome 31-year-old Canadian. Who's this boy? Who? Thank you. Chattel may help. Hi, Kel. How are you? How's everyone's mental health going right now, guys? Like, I know we gave our numbers, but, like, are you feeling like in the last couple of days you're overthinking a lot? Or are you feeling like you're sadder than usual? Or are things going well, you know? Are you overthinking? Are you focusing on things you shouldn't? Are you thinking good thoughts? Are you in a good mood, a bad mood? Do you feel irritated a lot? Are you impatient? Are you grateful? Are you counting your blessings? I know it's hard that summer's coming to an end for a lot of people, well, for all of us, but I know August is tough, so that's why I ask. My anxiety is at an all-time high right now. I feel that. It's the reason why I ask, because I feel like a lot of people are struggling right now, guys. We can't ignore that, you know? The season change, exactly. Extremely stressed and defeated. Don't give up, though. Don't give up. You overthink some things. You're all over the place. You're giving notice at your job this week. That can be stressful, for sure. Your mental health is not good. Well, just seeing a lot of people that are going through a lot of stuff, guys, just know that you're not the only one, and it's just a tough time of the year. You know what I mean? So it will get better. It will get better, whatever you're going through, whether you're in a sad mood or agitated or you're really anxious or you're overthinking. It is temporary, even though it feels permanent or it feels like things are not going the way you want. It's just a matter of being as positive as you can as you're going through a tough time. That's what it comes down to. You know, thinking good thoughts as you are struggling. Because it's so much easier to think bad thoughts when we're in a bad place, right? When you're in a bad place and you're sad, or you're in a bad place and you're anxious, it's very easy to think negatively about our future, about the past, right? So just like, you know, when we're in a good place, it's way easier to think positive. So you almost have to train your mind to think as positive as you can, even during tough times, right? Otherwise, we can feel defeated. Hi, Sylvia. Trying to stay focused. Yeah, you gotta stay focused and present. Once we're focused and present, we're grateful. Once we're grateful, we're happy. Once we're happy, we just feel at peace. Agitated. I was really agitated a couple days ago for no reason. I was just like, everything was bugging me, you know? But it's normal. Love you too, Sandra. I try to stay positive even if something's not looking good. It's hard though, right? Because your mind wants to think negatively when you are in a hole. Because it feels like almost that's the way it should be. And it's like you're agreeing with your thoughts, but that's not good. We have to be able to like get out of that sometimes. I take time to be alone when my anxiety is up. I walk and meditate. Try not to overthink. Yeah, I mean, I like being alone. I feel good when I'm alone. But I do notice that the more I spend alone, whether it's like consecutive days in a row, it can take an effect on me negatively. So even though I'm in a good place when I'm by myself and I'm just relaxing, if I relax too much and I don't get out of bed, I don't go out in the, you know, outside, I don't push myself and I get too comfy doing nothing, it can lead to, you know, even depression or like more anxious thoughts. So it's good to take breaks. It's good to be by yourself, but don't overdo it to the point where, you know, you are not going outside your comfort zone at all. Did everyone do their grateful homework last night and this morning? I forgot to do my homework. Damn. But that was homework I assigned. I'm alone right now. For now, I need it. It's okay. You gotta do what's best for you. But don't stay in that place for too long. Really, my mental health sometimes takes advantage of me. But you got way more control over your mental health than your mental health has over you. I know it's something that we don't like to hear when our mental health is low, but we really do have a lot of control. It's about finding that control, taking control, thinking good thoughts. But you can change your day just by doing little things, not huge minor, like not huge major changes, but little things throughout the day. Tiffany, hello. Sarah smiles. Hello, hello. Tiffany, thank you. Sideneck, welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Thank you, Mustang. It's hard to get motivated when I'm like that, even though I know that's what's best. Oh, trust me, I do the same, you know? Like, I struggle like all of you guys, and I just know what works and what doesn't, you know? So, like, even though I'm, like, in a tough place, I know deep down what I'm doing to myself sometimes is not good, but I just sometimes refuse to do what's good for me, knowing that it's going to help. So that is also normal. I work a lot, so I'm always with people, but when I'm not working, I like to spend time with myself. I like my alone time. Not going to lie, I like being surrounded by people, but I do really like my alone time. Thanks for the talk. You are welcome. I saw some low numbers. A lot of my friends are low right now too. And family, you know, it's just like that time. But like I said, it's just part of the process. It's part of life. It's part of the ups and downs. And we have to be able to get through the tough times too. Just like we enjoy the good times, we have to be able to get through the tough ones too. Because there are good times ahead, guys. For those that are really struggling, you're going to smile. You're going to feel good again. You're going to have days where you're like on cloud nine, maybe even in the near future. As hard as that is to believe because you're struggling, it will happen. It will happen. Just got to let this pass. Full moon, super moon this week. Damn. Cool. What day? I have to go pee. I just went pee before the live started. Ready? Too quick. Wait, how long have I been live? I just went pee. 37 minutes. 37 minutes later, I have to go pee again. Me too. Hurry, go. Bongo. You want me to play the bongo? Much love, Mustang. I took a walk in the mountains today. In the rain and just let a scream out. It felt amazing. That's good. You gotta let it out. You can't bottle things up. Does anyone ever scream into their pillow? That is okay. Tuesday or Wednesday, I don't remember. I know it affects our moods. Interesting. Yeah, I've heard about that. The full moons. Sylvia, hello. Should we count how many times I'm going to pee? Yeah. Yeah, take notes, please. Hi, Karen. How's it going? More times than I can admit. You do it in your car. You scream in your car? No way. Sometimes I'm singing in my car and I forget that like people can still hear me sing like when they're in their car. So if I'm at a red light and I'm singing, I always think they can't hear me, but like they can. But like in my head, this is what I do. I tell myself I'm never gonna see these people again. You know, if I'm at a red light and I'm singing a song and people are laughing, I'm just like, I'm never going to see them. So, you know, whatever. Are you an actor? Think of seeing you in a movie. Or you just have a look-alike actor. I'm not an actor. But someone wrote on a post that I look like someone from a movie, and I looked it up, and it actually looked like me. It was scary. It was like an older movie, but it looked like me. Anetsky, hello. They're lucky. They're lucky to hear me sing. I sing in my car. A guy gave me thumbs up. Listen to me. Let's go, Tracy. I don't think anyone's giving me thumbs up when I'm singing. I think it's just chuckles. Jenny Duets, thank you for the roses. What actor? I can't remember what it was, but someone wrote it on someone's edit. They're like, he looks like this actor. I was like, let's go look. But I can't remember what movie it was now. But I was like, damn, that looks like me. Hi, Lisa Dawn. You want to see? Oh, but man, I'm going to have to check like my search history or something. I don't know how I'm going to find it. I can try. Let me try, guys. Because, like, what if we actually find it? Oh, it's like literally the first thing. Ben from Sleeping with the Enemy. I don't know. I just saw this one picture. Like, when my hair is really long, I'm like, I can kind of see it a little bit. Ben from Sleeping with the Enemy. This guy. Like, when my hair was long, I could kind of see it in the picture right there. Kind of see a little bit. A little bit, guys. Yeah. So I was like, damn, yeah. True. But not actually. Like, we look very different, but at the same time, like, kind of. I see it. Yeah. Maybe a little. I don't think I look like anyone. Ben who? No, Ben's the character in that movie or show. You could maybe meet the woman of your dreams at a stoplight while seeing your car. I don't think she'd want to be the woman if she heard me singing. I think I gotta stay quiet if we're at this red light. Good movie? I don't believe it. Ben from Sleeping with the Enemy. Yeah, that's it. Thank you, Adele. The movie was good, Christy. Who's Kiefer? Who's Kiefer? Is that him? Maybe she'll sing with you badly. That's the only way it's gonna work. We gotta be able to harmonize each other's bad voices. It was a good movie, but define good movie. When people say they have problems, would you help? For sure. I mean, I always try to. Hi, Leiling. Maybe she'll be a singing coach. Kiefer Sutherland? Kiefer Sutherland. I've never heard of him. That's the guy who plays Ben? Okay. Julia Roberts was in it. I like Julia Roberts. What movie was... There's a really good movie, Julia Roberts. Pretty Woman, maybe? I can't remember. Reed doesn't like our movies. Reed likes... No, I like Dirty Dancing. You guys told me to watch Dirty Dancing. Dirty Dancing was good. She'll be at the grocery store before you never go. Yeah, we gotta go shopping, so I hope she's there. Pretty Woman was good. Have you guys ever seen Stepmom with Susan Sarandon? That movie gets me. It's a sad movie. Do you work with the animals you handle? Are you talking about like the ones from my trip? No. It's a good movie, eh? I like, yeah, it is really sad. I like sad movies though. Like I loved Walk to Remember. It's a good movie too. Real tearjerker. We like those though. Sometimes. Kangaroo is cool. Thanks. That was in the north of Australia. You don't like sad movies. I get it. Like one sad movie I'll never watch again is My Dog Skip. That killed me. I don't like to see animals being hurt. Steel Magnolias I've never seen. Prepare for work. I try to be back. Okay, much love, Mary. The Wallflower is good. Is that with Leo? All right, I guess I'll go pee now, guys. Easier to do it right now, and then I'll be back. Whenever I hear Ain't No Mountain High Enough, I think of Stepmom. Same. I thought it was just me. Was she singing with the kids? Yes. The Invisible Man. Okay, should I watch that? Scary. A Walk to Remember is my go-to sick day movie. Guys, did you hear how... Sorry, just so random. But did you guys hear how Bob Barker died? The reason why I just thought of that is because I used to always watch on my sick days from school, Price is Right. And he's a legend. So rest in peace to Bob Barker. But he lived a very long life. I believe he was 99 years old. So he lived a really long life. Died of natural causes. But I also grew up watching him. But maybe they were reruns. I don't know. But I did grow up watching Price is Right. I remember every time I was sick from school, Price is Right was playing, like, as soon as, like, school would be normally starting. And then I watched, like, Full House. But, yeah, Price is Right. Drew took over the Price is Right. Yeah, that Canadian guy, right? Reruns are still on. Do you know that Jesse from Breaking Bad was on The Price is Right? I think he won. Did you watch Supermarket Sweep? No. Never heard of it. He was definitely sick day entertainment. Him beating up Adam Sandler and Happy Gilmore. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. The Price is Wrong. My daughter's drama teacher from high school is on The Price is Right and won. That is so cool. My friend was on Family Feud. I don't know if that's cool, but yeah, she won Family Feud Canada. I think I showed you guys. This was a while ago. Have you seen Step Up, the dance movie? I saw the first one. I loved Breaking Bad. That was a really good movie. Yeah, I liked it. Or show, sorry guys, my brain. I had a friend on Family Feud as well. No way, Christy. Yeah, my friend's whole family was obviously on their Family Feud, but she's like an entertainer, that's what she does. So I knew that when she'd audition, she'd get it. And then my other friend was on like this cooking show and won. There's a Canadian version. Yeah, there's always Canadian versions, but no one hears about it. Like, have you guys ever heard of Canadian Idol? Did you even know Canadian Idol existed? You did? Okay. Do you know that, what's his name? Starts with a T. What's his name? The creator we talked. Theo Tams. He won Canadian Idol. Theo Tams. We've gone live with him. Theo. Yeah, he's a winner. He was the winner of Canadian Idol. I think like the third season or something, or second season. Yeah. And now he's on TikTok. He actually just got married. Oh, he's live right now. What are the chances? Should we get him in here? I don't know if he's going to answer. We could try. I might not be able to. Who are the judges on Canadian Idol? It's not Paula Abdul. It's not like, I don't know who it is, to be honest. He's not available. Have you applied for Amazing Race yet? No, I haven't. I think I need to have a driver's license for the States. And I don't have that. Hi, Maureen. Yes. Okay, he declined. I can try him one more time, but I don't want to bug him. Two is my rule. After two invites, I stop. Because I know how annoying it is to get invites all the time. We can try one more time. Can you get a universal license? I don't know. But even like when I was in Japan, like you couldn't do certain excursions unless you had like an international license. So yeah, maybe I should. Just don't know how I'd get one. Pick a state and get a license. Just pick a state. Florida. That's my state. All right, I'll try him one last time. And then if not, he might be singing. That's why. He might be singing. So can you guys check if he's singing right now? How do you get one? I don't know. Do you want to be on one of those shows? I would love to be on a show. Yeah, any show, that'd be cool. Ask again in a bit. Okay, cool. Do you want to see Grant Marshall instead, Dottie? Is welcome, welcome, Claire, much love, Lydia, hello. Are the numbers moving? Oh, he's singing, that's why. Yeah, he's singing. Can't bother the man when he's singing. $57 to go still. Okay. Oh, guys, I got a meeting on Tuesday. Tuesday, 6 p.m. I gotta decide what day I'm doing the X. Maybe Wednesday? Maybe Wednesday we'll do the X. Monday, I got plans. Tuesday. No, I can't do Wednesday. Maybe I do it Tuesday. Maybe I do the X on Tuesday, but I have the meeting. What's the X? Oh, the Canadian exhibition. It's like the CNE. Hey, Zaid passed us. Oh, crap. That's one that we really don't want to pass us because he will be up at the podium in no time. Crap. I didn't even realize he's in the finals. That's not good. Zaid, oh man, I don't know why I thought he wasn't, I thought he didn't make the finals. Damn, it's gonna be a tough race to top 10. Busy week. All right, I'm just gonna go pee, guys. I really have to go. So I'm gonna leave you guys here. I'm gonna go pee. Go, go, go. All right, I'm going to go. I'll be back, guys. I'll be back. I have to do one more thing after I go pee, and then I'll be back. A couple minutes. All right, I'm going to play... let's play What About Us. I'll be back.